Hi, cuties. Welcome to Daily Dose. I'm here in my chair editing video. Well, right now I'm processing some video, rendering some video, so I took a break to film Daily Dose. What's up, everybody? Lucy, did you just wake up a little bit? No. Lucy's sleeping on my bed because that's what she does with her life. And I don't make my bed. That's what I do with my life. I do sometimes make my bed. Today I did not because of reasons. Not very good reasons, but reasons. So I'm editing. Big surprise! Oh my god, Q is editing. When that never happens. Yeah, going on. That pillow back there is a huge rip in it. You know why that pillow has a huge rip in it? Because I have a dog. A jerk dog that rips holes in a lot of stuff. Because she digs in that one a lot. She likes to dig and shove her face in it. I don't know why. It's a good pillow, but she's ruined the pillowcase. Thanks, dog. You suck. She's just like laying there. I don't even know. She's kind of in the sun a little bit there. You're pathetic. God, get a job. And there's a bug. Why is there a bug? I don't even know. So, hi. Now my hair looks like it's a mane. That's weird. Ugh. Having long hair in summer sucks. It's really hot today, but I had the air conditioning on, so now it got cold in this room, so, yeah. I wish I had a more interesting topic to talk about today, but I don't really. Game of Thrones! I mean, I was intense yesterday. I knew what was going to happen, but it still is upsetting. For those of you who haven't seen it, something very upsetting happened. And for those of you who had seen it, I'm still very upset about it, even though I knew it was going to happen. There's always a small chance. It's like, maybe they'll change it. Maybe this time it won't happen like that. But no, of course. Of course it'll happen. Yeah. Hey. Does anybody watch So You Think You Can Dance? Because that is the only reality show I really watch. All the other ones seem really stupid to me. I don't know why. I just don't like them. I don't watch Survivor or Big Brother, American Idol. My mom loves those a lot, but I don't really watch them. But I do watch So You Think You Can Dance, and I just like it. I just like dance. I like watching people dance, because I suck at dancing. So, I really like it. And I had no idea that it had started. Like, I didn't see any commercials or promotions for it at all. Did anybody else? Was I just oblivious to the world? Because it started. And I'm so confused about this. I don't know. It's weird. But I'm excited to watch So You Think You Can Dance more. Because it's just, it's fun. It's fun to watch the dances. And the type of people. Some of the people though are just like, what? How are you a real person? You exist? Some of the people that audition, I'm just like, yep, okay then. But yeah, So You Think You Can Dance is the only reality show that I actively watch. Like, my mom turns on X Factor sometimes and we occasionally catch it. Or I'll see clips of it on Tumblr, like, so look at this person, I'll look at him and be like, that's really cool. But I don't actively go, oh, X Factor's on, must watch it. I don't really do that with most reality TV. I don't know. I guess I like my TV scripted. but So You Think You Dance is good. I like So You Think You Dance a lot. So yeah. That's it. I don't have any other interesting topics to discuss. Tomorrow I might be seeing Maleficent, and I hope it's good. I really, really hope it's good. But we'll see tomorrow then. Question of the day is, what's your guilty pleasure reality TV show? Because So You Think You Can Dance is mine. So, bye!